this is Lake Winnipeg, the 10th largest lake in the world. Even though it is 400 kilometers long and 100 kilometers wide, it is still so cold in the winter that the lake is completely covered in ice. Large trucks can drive on the ice because it is so thick. In some places, ice roads were made on the lake. Every winter, so trucks can take supplies to isolated settlements.